2024 Ford Maverick. MSRP range, $23,400 to $34,855. Pros. Low starting price on base versions. Loads of available equipment to enhance towing and off-roading capability. Hybrid powertrain returns excellent fuel economy. Quick acceleration from optional turbocharged engine. Cons. Bumpy ride quality. Some features hidden in costly optional packages. Interior has a low buck feel to it. Limited range of adjustment for the driver's seat and steering wheel. What's new? Turbocharged engine is now standard, hybrid powertrain is optional. Part of the first Maverick pickup truck generation introduced for 2022. Overview. The 2024 Ford Maverick is a compact pickup truck and the most affordable vehicle the Blue Oval brand sells. Like the other entrant in the emerging compact truck category, the Maverick foregoes the traditional body-on-frame construction of larger trucks in favor of a unibody setup in its case, one derived from the Bronco Sports platform. It might not be a truck your grandfather would approve of, but it has a reasonably sized bed and impressive towing and payload figures for a small trucklet. Edmunds Spotlight, changes for 2024. Introduced in 2022, the Maverick still feels pretty fresh. Last year, Ford added a Tremor off-road package to bolster the four-wheeling chops of the XLT and Lariat. The small truck continues to be offered exclusively as a four-door crew cab with a 4.5-foot bed. For this year, Ford has taken the unusual step of switching the roles of the Maverick's powertrain offerings. The same turbocharged 2.0-liter that was optional last year is now standard, and the same 2.5-liter hybrid that was standard last year is the added cost option now. Regardless, your choice still comes down to whether you want the extra grunt of the turbo engine or the higher fuel economy of the hybrid. Competitors to consider. The Ford Maverick currently has only one direct competitor, the similarly car-based Hyundai Santa Cruz. However, depending on configuration, the Maverick might also go toe-to-toe with mid-size trucks like the Ford Ranger, Honda Ridgeline, Chevrolet Colorado, Nissan Frontier, and Toyota Tacoma. Take a look at our expert rating below to see how the Maverick stacks up against those larger competitors. Ford Maverick models. The 2024 Ford Maverick is a compact crew cab pickup available in three main trim levels, XL, XLT, and Lariat. Each trim comes standard with a turbocharged 2.0-liter four-cylinder that produces 250 horsepower and 277 lb-ft of torque and is paired with an 8-speed automatic transmission. Front-wheel drive is standard, all-wheel drive is available. Optional is a 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine paired with a hybrid system to produce a combined 191 hp and 155 lb-ft of torque. This combo is mated to a continuously variable automatic transmission, CVT, and is only available with front-wheel drive. Keep reading for our breakdown of the Maverick's significant standard features and options. XL. This base trim includes features such as LED headlights, 17-inch steel wheels, cruise control, cloth upholstery, power windows, air conditioning, rear under-seat storage compartments, 8-inch touchscreen, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto smartphone integration, 6-speaker stereo, forward collision mitigation, warns you of an impending collision and applies the brakes in certain scenarios. XLT. On top of the standard equipment, the mid-grade XLT gets alloy wheels, upgraded upholstery, rear center armrest with cup holders, power locking tailgate, Lariat. This top-of-the-line trim adds to the XLT's equipment with proximity keyless entry with push-button start, dual-zone automatic climate control, spray-in bed liner, trailer hitch, synthetic leather upholstery, power-adjustable driver's seat, power-sliding rear window, upgraded driver information display, heated seats, heated steering wheel, upgraded infotainment interface, Ford Sync 3. Navigation system with voice control. Wireless smartphone charging pad. 8-speaker B&O premium sound system. Adaptive cruise control, maintains a driver set distance between the Maverick and the car in front. Blind spot monitor with rear cross traffic alert, warns you if a vehicle is in your blind spot during a lane change or while in reverse. Evasive steering assistance, enhances the forward collision mitigation system with steering-based collision avoidance. Rear parking sensors. Some of the Lariat's extra features are available on the XLT through the XLT luxury package. Other key optional packages for the Maverick include 4K towing package, trailer hitch receiver with 7-pin trailer wiring harness connector, integrated trailer brake controller, allows adjustment of a trailer's brakes from the cab, upgraded powertrain cooling, FX4 off-road package, requires all-wheel drive, all-terrain tires, exposed front tow hooks, hill descent control, skid plates, Ford Co-Pilot 360 package, blind spot warning, alerts you if a vehicle in the next lane over is in your blind spot, lane keeping assistance, steers the Maverick back into its lane if it begins to drift over the lane marker, tremor off-road package. The Tremor package is available on XLT and Lariat models with the 2.0-liter turbocharged engine and all-wheel drive. Feature upgrades include off-road tuned suspension with elevated ground clearance, trail control, low-speed cruise control for off-roading, underbody skid plates, upgraded transmission cooler, trailer hitch receiver, full-size spare tire, advanced four-wheel drive system, locking rear differential, additional terrain drive modes, 17-inch alloy wheels with all-terrain tires, unique exterior styling elements and badging. The Tremor Off-Road Plus Appearance Package can be added to this package, and it brings a gray hood, roof, and mirrors.